format exercise. Thirds on the top and a fifth on the bottom.